A Briefer History of Time by Stephen Hawking.